Welcome to the future of personalized cosmetics. This new decorative processing station from KAO creates custom 3D artwork in makeup powder. The advanced automation in this machine makes it possible to offer personalized products with exceptional value. Changes in the consumer markets are shrinking product life cycles. Particularly in cosmetics, there is strong demand for high-mix, low-volume production. If you have a highly specialized production system, preparing for a new product is expensive and time-consuming. Smaller batch sizes add cost and downtime. Customized products become less profitable and time to market for new products gets longer. To solve the problem, we needed to reduce downtime between short production runs much more than was possible with conventional technology. By designing this station based on B&R ACOPOS 60, we now have the ability to control each product individually. We can produce different products at the same time on the same line. Compared to conventional molding, the difference in cost and lead time for different designs is dramatic. You can now perform changes on the fly without stopping production. How does it work? Each makeup case moves on an independently controlled radiating shuttle below stationary nozzles to create beautiful two-color images. The shuttles control line thickness and shading by changing their speed and height. ACOPOS 60 lets products move freely through the production space, and the shuttles themselves perform tasks that would otherwise require extra equipment for motion, weight measuring, tightening caps, and product traceability. You can also use two shuttles to grasp products of different shapes and sizes without needing any specialized holders. With digital twin simulation, commissioning and setup have been much faster with fewer surprises. And it is easy now for KAO to add more stations. The production system can scale almost infinitely. Independently controlled shuttles completely change conventional thinking about the design of personalized production and processing equipment. Think adaptive.